So this is contralateral shoulder and knee rock for the STNR reflex. Place the hands together with the arms elevated and the knees bent. Place your hand on the hand and on the knees, keeping them together. And then we're just going to push the knees in one direction and pull the arms in the other. And then we're just going to do this. So we're going to go back and forward and keep this rhythm going for about 30 seconds to 1 minute.